Is checking out a few of them.
Hi,
are you ready?
Yeah.
It's gonna be fun. Your kids want to watch this because they want to go this weekend. We've got Gabe and Angel here. And of course, they're always so nice to bring in, get up early and bring in your
pets. Yeah, so kind of you.
No problem at all.
Getting ready for the big reptile show.
Absolutely. Yes. It's a great event at the convention center.
How many years
center?
Now has it been going on?
20 years.
Oh,
this
wow.
is an anniversary, I guess.
Because yeah. Ken's really excited to, what's the name of this one?
This is Miss Piggy.
I am excited.
Miss Piggy?
That's right. Hi.
And yeah, she's a Burmese python. She's about 12 feet and right about 90 pounds. And she's a fantastic creature.
She keeps coming my way.
And she does. Yeah. She likes you. So
mm-hmm. How old is Miss Piggy?
We're not sure exactly. Okay. She was actually
Can you put her face towards
an
the
animal
camera?
That had that was housed at a school in New Mexico.
Oh.
And the principal said that snake's a little bit too large for our school.
First class, yeah.
Right.
Very
and that's when she
soft.
Came to our center. And she now does school programs here throughout Northern California.
Now, is she done growing?
How old? No, she's growing about an inch a year.
Oh.
So reptiles never really stop
growing.
Can
you stand over here so we can see that she's wrapped around your leg?
Now, is she wrapped around because she's scared of this
well,
is kind of a
No, she's just kind of holding on. When they're young, they're arboreal. They're in the trees, and they utilize that tail to keep their balance up in the trees.
Okay.
So what she's doing is she's just getting a little bit of comfort, uh-huh. you know, holding on to me.
And Angel, who do you have here?
I don't know this one's name.
That's Linguini.
Linguini!
That's right, I've met Linguini before.
I love it.
Linguini's a little sleepy.
Yes.
So,
Linguini's
beautiful.
Just hanging
beautiful
out.
Colors.
Yes.
So, you're going to hang out with us for a little while because I think Ken is going to do a segment with you and I think you have some surprises for him.
Right? That absolutely right. Well, I think Miss Piggy wants to meet Ken. She's been
yes.
dying to, but yes, we have some great excitement.
Dying to.
Yes.
Okay, great. All right, we'll be right back with more reptiles in the next hour.
Okay, Ooh. T, thank you. Time now is 6:57. All right.